Hey guys, so I'm back with another recap. If you guys missed it, I got the opportunity to attend the Patsy Girl on Tour launch here in Atlanta. So if you guys missed it, I hope you guys enjoy all the footage that I got for you guys. It was such an amazing turnout. So before we head out, this week I am in the 2016 Mazda CX-5, and this is in the color Sonic Silver, which I absolutely love. This car retails for about $21,000, and I got to test drive it today. Now, this specific model that I'm showing you has been maxed out as far as all of its technology and entertainment packages. So this car in particular actually retails for about $35,000, but you guys will fall in love with all the features that I show you guys, trust me. So I got to test drive this for about 7 days total. One of my favorite features was the dual climate control. You know, Mama Bear, she is on menopause right now, so sometimes she gets a little hot, a little cold. We can both control our temperatures on opposite sides. There are also three different chargers. You have one on the handrest, which is a vault one, and you have two USB ports. Now, the dashboard and the center console has been updated for 2016, and I absolutely love the new design. It looks absolutely sleek and really, really luxurious for half the price. So there's an electronic brake, a joystick for you to control all of your entertainment as far as your navigation and music, anything that's on the 7-inch touchscreen. This joystick is really, really, really convenient as far as your touchscreen. You don't have to look. You can memorize pretty much the home button, back button, music button, and turn the joystick left and right. The navigation also features a backup cam, and this car is a push to start with an electronic brake. You no longer have to break your arm trying to get that emergency brake up. And this is a 5-seater, so the trunk space is absolutely amazing. I headed off to the Patsy Girl on Tour event as well as a baby shower, so I was able to fit so many items in this 5-passenger vehicle. Now, my very, very last favorite feature was the lane departure warning signals, as well as the blind spot monitor system. This was absolutely amazing. Every time a car is driving by or about to pass you from behind where you can't see, the rear view mirrors will light up and let you know that someone's passing. So it's an absolute amazing safety feature. Be sure to try out Mazda for your next road trip. Now let's get on the road. So we made it here at the Glamatory. There's Mama Bear in her blue. And we're about to go on in.
founder of Patsy Girl Natural Hair and Body Care. And Patsy Girl was started in Los Angeles 3 years ago today. Today is our third birthday. And I moved here, I relocated to Atlanta to expand the brand. So I've been expanding the brand. I have to bring awareness about the brand because we're here in Atlanta and nobody knows who we are. A tour, a 4-city tour initially. We've already done Los Angeles, and now we're here in Atlanta, and so it's a Patsy Girl on Tour. So, hashtag all that, Patsy Girl on Tour, tag me at Patsy Girl. So this is a Spritz Splash Daily Moisturizing Hairspray, and it's not, again, it's not for styling or hold, it's strictly for moisture.
We have all that on Periscope said it's everything. She wants you guys to know it's everything.
Thank you guys. She
buys it for herself and her baby.
Thank you. So this is strictly for moisturizing your hair, okay? And it's light enough to where you can use it daily. It's just a nice mist. That's by design. I didn't want to drench your hair. I just want to give it a little boost, right? And it smells heavenly. I'll pass it around, or when we're finished, you can head over to the sample station.
But the best thing about you, you don't hide nothing about you.
Micro twists for about a month. And I just started to take them down today, and I moisturize every day with the spritz that's not a holy spritz. Yeah. So every day before bed and in the morning I wake up, that's what I would use.
It is super cute.
Now, does your hair normally call for that much moisture every day?
Well, it was just my first time doing a protective style, and I wanted to try this out, just this, without any other products. And I loved it. Like,
you hear that? I'm telling you, I discovered the spritzer while I was in a protective style. I'm natural, but when I discovered it, I actually had braids, and it brought them back to life, and it gave my scalp everything.
Yeah.
So yes, no, just because you may not be natural completely or you're transitioning, it's still a wonderful product to try out.
Yeah.
It will, your hair will love it.
Okay, so you see my natural hair,
yes.
And I feel like I just don't find the right product for it.
Okay.
And when you are still in the moisture with your knees,
yes.
That's my biggest problem.
Okay.
And also the shrinkage. You have anything for the shrinkage?
The shrinkage? Okay, so this is what I said. Brittany, make sure Periscope hears this. Shrinkage is the devil. Okay?
Really,
you just gonna have to deal with it. It is a way of our natural life. You're gonna have to embrace the shrinkage, okay? There are products on the market that says, oh, it elongates your curls, it, 50% less shrinkage. I haven't found, just me personally, I can't speak for every single product, but I personally have not found any product that, minimizes shrinkage, so.
So I hope you guys enjoyed the recap. Be sure to check out your local black businesses and support. Patsy Girl has some amazing products. I love the Butter Me Up moisturizer. So if you're interested, you can check out the link below for her shop. I'll see you guys in the next one.